from Prince George to Sunyani is 11,236 kilometers and 22 hours on the plane. Team Wings. A look at the old school. Digging out the foundation all by hand. Local volunteers and paid contractors working hard. Meet and greet. The whole village came by to say hello.
One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel alright.
Hear the children crying.
One love.
Hear the children crying.
One heart.
Saying,
give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel.
Freestyling with a chainsaw to get some lumber. Our team carried the lumber about a kilometer from the bush to site.
Is there a place for the hopeless sinners who has hurt all mankind? Just save his soul, believe.
Wabeng Fiema, Monkey Sanctuary. Having some cultural experience.
Together and feel alright.
As it was in the beginning,
one love.
So shall it be in the end.
One heart.
Alright.
Give thanks and praise to the Lord,
and I will
feel alright.
Digging out manhole for the outhouse.
Feel alright.
One more thing.
Let's get together to fight this holy.
One love.
So when the man comes, there will be no doom.
One song.
Have pity on those whose chances grow ten. There ain't no hiding place from the Father of creation.
Yeah, yeah.
One love.
What about the one?
One love.
What about the
let's get together.
Want some candy? Getting ready for the roof.
Let's get together and feel alright.
Who needs a compactor when you have two people? Three stalls of outhouses to give boys and girls privacy so they can stay in school.
God bless our homeland, Ghana.
One of the new classrooms.
Nation great and strong, bold to defend forever.
A book room also used as the library. Thank you everyone in Canada for sharing and donating to make this possible. Teachers lockers in the office where the principal hangs out.
Fearless honesty and help us to resist oppressors rule with all our will and might.
Dedicated to Prince George Motors, Timbers Community Church, and Jordy Hoover Holden. Phase 1 is now complete. Thank you for watching. Watch out for Phase 2, Spring of 2018.